back to our YouTube channel.
So today we are going to be painting our walls.
We have our worst clothes on. Yeah, and we're going to be doing our whole room. So stay tuned.
It's kind of best right now.
Yeah.
So
this wall was the first color that we had, and then we painted it white.
And now we are going to be doing S.
So it was a mess right now, like a really mess. We got newspapers down. Yeah, we don't need our parents to help us because we are modern kids. Yeah, we're gonna do it ourselves.
Yeah.
So stay tuned. And here's a room door of our, like, now mess. Like,
yeah, mess.
House mess.
Guys, we're back again with the voiceover. Now here's Alina mixing in the paint with water, because you gotta make sure that the paint isn't too thin and too thick. So yeah, if it's too thick then it would be pretty rough, and if it's too thin then it would be pretty, I don't know, dry, I guess. The paint wouldn't get noticed. I mean, I don't know.
Okay, so in the next clip,
let's see what happens.
Okay, and so in this clip we are covering the ground with newspapers because
we don't want the paint to spill on the ground. Now here's Alina painting the walls. You gotta make sure that the dark spots of in the wall to cover up with thick paint, so it covers very evenly.
I am honestly painting the walls so professionally.
Yeah, professionally. We wrote a lot of things in our walls because we were bored. I know we have paper too, but this seems pretty cool.
Before painting, we were just scribbling the wall.
Yeah. Now here's Alina doing the same thing, but with a roller, I guess. I don't know what's that called.
It was honestly so hard.
Yeah, our backs were like so sore after this video.
And also our father helped because we are not that professional, you know.
Not gonna lie. And we kind of got sick from it, as you can, I don't know if you can tell from our voices. We got like from the paint, this paint smell. It wasn't that much, but still.
Yeah. I'm sorry for not posting for a long time.
So as you can see, the paint is big dark. We will explain what happened in the next clip. We will explain everything that happened. Now here's
guys. So we had a like slight mess up.
Bucket of paint, much lighter.
Okay, so actually the color was not off white. It was kind of like yellowish. So my father and I went again to the shop, and then we bought like yeah. So hopefully this
will be the best.
Yeah.
So stay tuned to see how it went.
Okay guys, so we are done with painting our room, like finally after 2 hours. We are so tired and we are so just gonna wanna go to bed. You wanna say something?
Yeah, we changed our clothes into normal clothes that we usually wear.
Yeah, and we are so tired. Unfortunately, Aina is dozed off. She went to sleep as soon as we were done. And now we're gonna be showing, as you can see, there was like a pink spot right behind us. And now
hold on.
It's gone!
And we got this new decoration piece, and
our room is still a bit incomplete. But we're gonna do so. Comment down below, like some decorations ideas to do, because we ran out of ideas.
Also, we covered all the patches that was there.
like as you can see there, that
there was a black something over there.
Yeah, some writings on the wall, and we are done with that.
It took us two layers
yeah,
to do it.
Yup. And we're finally done. That's a good news. Yeah. We're so tired. Our back is like so sore right now. Just wanting to go to bed right now.
Also, comment down below what we should do to decorate our wall. We're deciding to decorate our wall like just like this kind of stuff.
Yeah, it's very simple and very basic stuff. So that will be it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And wait,
that's it actually.
I'm trying to like figure out what is new, but at least our now walls are clean. Here's a tour of our bedroom.
Also, tell us if you like the color or not. We spend a lot of time deciding what to choose.
So it would be much appreciated if you appreciate it. Okay, so that will be for the video. Hope you liked it.
Make sure to like, subscribe, turn your bell notification
so you can be notified every time we post a new video. Bye
bye.